this is my sister. Okay, you're supposed to say that.
Yeah, this is my sister Savannah. She's one of the six sisters that I have. I have a brother.
You have five.
Okay, but,
no. Five sisters, sorry.
I really, really want to be a singer and, like, be in television shows and stuff. So if you're a manager watching this, subscribe, please.
It ain't happening.
We need a bunch of viewers so that whenever I sing, I can actually be...
Let me guess.
And I'm going to sing.
What song?
What song, Wendy?
No, it's choking me.
So I'm just going to think of, I'm going to think of a song while she talks. Peace out. That was my mom.
I talk all the time. I'm a daddy, my daddy left today. Like I said in the video before, he was leaving on Monday, which is today. Yeah, I'm not sad at all. But I will be so bored by tomorrow. Because I had no one to mess with, no one to play around with, or anything. So, I am going to have like the most boring life ever.
This is my baby sketch. We had another cat named Padiddle, but she got shot in the eye and on the stomach, but she still lived.
It's a boy.
It's a boy, I know that. But then he ran away. He had kids. Sad.
He had kids. Is that the story?
He moved to Australia.
Awesome. I wish I had moved to Australia one day.
Yeah.
It happened.
But think of a song that I should sing.
I don't think they can tell you.
What?
They can't tell you.
What do you mean?
Well, Justin Bieber made videos and he's like a really good singer. And people subscribe and then he became famous and like after that movie.
He sucks.
No, he didn't. No,
Justin Bieber is
a little
cute.
Boy.
Cute. Yeah. Justin Bieber, you're cute.
Sorry. I'm 10. I don't know what I'm doing.
What song should I sing about?
He's 6 years older than you.
Ooh, I can date her.
Ooh, no, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
No.
Now I'm gonna sing a song. It's called Blood Diggers. Wow, my kitty jumps off my leg, so I put the laptop.
Oh.
When you talk to the folks.
What crap?
Shut up. Talk to them.
I'm at my mommy's house. I only get to see her every now and then. Yeah. My daddy.
Her dad is me.
Oh. Does your dad watch me?
No, he don't know that I have YouTube.
He doesn't?
No.
Sean.
Blank blank.
That's like my
Sean blank blank. Hey, Uncle Sean. Hey, Aunt Lori.
Hey,
Travis. Them. Hey, Justin.
What the?
What?
They watch them?
Yeah, they do. Just wanting to say hey to my family.
And as you can see, our hair is waving like this. Like Miley Cyrus, whenever I went to one of her concerts, she got up on stage and whenever she got down,
I got to see the movie first.
There was a fan and she went, all wavy like. My computer turning
on. Yeah, she got mad at me and Miranda, my sister over there, but she needs to show her face. She got mad at us too because we got to see the Hannah Montana movie before she did.
At least I went to go see her in concert.
She wasn't happy about that.
It's alright, we don't like Hannah Montana anyway.
Here's my sister Miranda. Mama, move.
I put you off.
There's my sister.
My camera ain't working, camera. Laptop. So I'm just gonna sing a song without the music going. Song should I sing, girl? Mother can't. Now I'm singing Justin Bieber since he's
in. Oh, baby.
I found a baby. I forgot that song. Baby.
scarf.
I'm gonna go get mine because mine's cuter.
Whatever.
It is!
Come here, my lovely sister. Please. Please.
They poked a hole in that scarf!
I got a hole in my scarf, too.
Mine is huge!
Mine is little. The reason for this video is because she wanted to be in it, like, differently.
I like mine.
It's actually mommy's scarf.
Wait. Let me sing, please.
Now I'm gonna see.
Okay, I'm gonna sing my diggers. If I know how to start it, because I'm stupid. How does my digger start? Okay, so please just keep watching the rest of this video. It's probably going to be long. All because it's long doesn't mean you don't have to watch it, you know. Okay, it is... The song is Mud Digger by Colt Ford, of course.
Too hot for this.
He's a famous singer, too.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Bad boy.
He makes really good songs, so, yeah. Excuse me.
I'm ready.
Excuse me.
I'm a little pink Riding Hood. YouTube is not for good looks.
It's for having fun and
to get you.
But, well, that's scary. Oh, you want to have a scarf fight?
No.
I bet I can win.
Well, mommy hurts.
Huh?
Where?
Thanks for my needles, but...
Hold on,
hurry! Daniel is here,
bye!
But, please subscribe, I want to be famous!